Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. Hey guys, I am here from Mr. Tech. Today I am back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial, I am going to show you one amazing trick of your Google Assistant. So with the help of your Google Assistant guys, you can send your WhatsApp messages. For this guys, you don't need to download any extra application. So just I am going to show you very easy and very simple steps. So guys, let's get started. Watch this video till and don't miss any of this step. If you want to send WhatsApp messages using your Google Assistant, so just open your Google Assistant like this. Okay Google. After that guys, say send WhatsApp message.
Who do you want to message?
MRT.
What's the message?
So after this guys, say your message. Hello guys, subscribe to our channel.
I got hello guys, subscribe to our channel. Do you want to send it or change it?
Send it.
Sending message.
So guys, you can see I have sent the WhatsApp message using my Google Assistant like this. So yeah guys, this is very nice and very simple trick to use your Google Assistant to send your WhatsApp messages without typing any message. So hope you enjoy this video guys. So this is the very easy and very simple trick. If you like my video, please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe till you have not subscribed our channel. So please guys, subscribe our channel for daily amazing and interesting videos. If you have any doubt related to this video, you can clear your doubts in the comment section below. Thank you.